Hi, I'm Emma from Mamalina.
And I'm Giles from You The Deli.
And we're here with Sonny.
And Teddy. And I have challenged Emma for my first ever vlog to do a series of parenting challenges. See who is the best, mum vlogger or dad vlogger.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's go. I've just seen that Sonny has broccoli up his nose.
So nappies.
We do mixed nappies. Wearing for Sonny. Sometimes he wears disposable, sometimes he wears non-disposable, but I'm going to put him in our non-disposable, which are a G-nappy that come with like an insert that's biodegradable, and you just pop it in the pouch and Bob's your uncle.
And we're using these Pampers nappies because we do care about the environment. I challenge you to speed nappy changing challenge.
A speed nappy changing challenge. Yeah. Okay. Okay, wait, I need my wipes.
No, we don't have to wipe.
I want no wiping.
No wiping. Three.
Two.
One.
Go!
That's done.
Wait, are they done up? Hey, my trousers on the bottom. I totally dressed him wrong.
Oh, they're making
fun. 1-0.
So one of the most challenging things I find about parenting is trying to do everything one-handed. So
yeah.
Making a sandwich, going to the loo,
making coffee.
For this next challenge, I am going to task Emma with beating me and making a sandwich one hand.
Okay, I'm very much up for this because I do this a lot of my life. Okay, should we just explain what we've got here? Giles' wife has made stuffing for our challenge. So we've got bread, we've got turkey, we've got cranberry sauce, and we've got homemade stuffing.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Three,
two,
one,
go!
In that case, I'm going to put an extra layer of cranberry in mine.
It's dry.
Next up, the pram challenge. I'm going to challenge Giles to see how fast he can put up his buggy compared to me. Ready?
Yep.
Let's go. Oh shit, still recording. Okay. Oh, I'm crying. That's not a good look. Yeah. Oh, do some serious squatting here. We've got company because Sonny wanted to come and join in the fun, so they're here with us too.
So Emma, what cram have you got?
I have got the Bugaboo Bee. I like it because it's small, it's nifty, I can get around town really easily with it. Yeah, I'm a big fan.
We've got the Mamas and Papas, which I love because it goes down into almost nothing, which looks great in our tiny flat. And it's just a great all-round pram.
I have to say I really like Giles' pram. Aesthetically, it's very pretty. All right.
Okay, are you ready for the challenge?
I'm ready.
Okay, three,
two,
one,
go! I did it!
Oh my God. Oh no.
Woo-hoo! Victory dance, victory dance. Are you finished there, Giles?
Yeah, that was good. Damn it. So next up is the baby carrier challenge. So first to get their baby into their baby carrier wins. My baby carrier of choice is the Jack's.
Oh, I don't know that one.
Carrier, which is made especially for men.
Is it?
Yeah, and it's using kind of techniques that are kind of military grade. So it's actually like really sturdy and
that's really,
really
cool.
Supportive for your back. Well, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, three,
two,
one.
Go! I'm panicking, Giles.
Good boy.
Yeah. Okay, you totally whipped my ass on that one. So there you have it. It was a long, hard battle. In the end it was 2-2, which was pretty good going, I think. If you want to check out Giles's website, which I massively recommend you do, he's an amazing dad blogger, head on over to youthedaddy.co.uk. Also going to link to all the brands that we discussed down below in the description box. But otherwise, I think that's it. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the battle. And let us know if you want to see anything more like this. Otherwise, I will see you guys soon. Thanks for watching. Take care. Lots of love. Bye.